Welcome to the final match in the P17s. Ericsson P17s against Attila P17s. Sorry, the final match in Ericsson, the final Ericsson P17 match. Referee is yet again David Nosoy. Attila kicks. Attila Visby kicks. Purpose of disclosure, I am an Ericsson P17 player, so yeah, this might be a bit biased, but who cares. Attila kicks. Pretty reasonable kick, caught by Oli. Runs forward. Oh, drops it forward as tackle, when he's tackled. Attila picks it up, runs through. Trying to run through. Some more, which Attila gets the ball out of. Attila gets the ball out of that mall, tackled. Jan kicks it. Knock on, Ericsson scrum. Ericsson wins the scrum. Knock on from Ericsson. After the scrum. Attila penalty. He's an injured player. The player leaves the field for a penalty. Ericsson gets the ball, pushing forward. Ericsson still in the ball, still has the ball on the right side. David running forward, sidestepping. It's a tackle. And that's there. Oli trying to get over the line, doesn't make it. So ruck, Ericsson leads the ball out of the ruck. And it goes out. Five minute line now.
Oh,
Just takes the ball and just dives. It's a try for Ericsson. So David can convert that. No conversion left. Got about a minute left of this first half. Scrum there, very simple. Tagging off throw. They want to re-throw their ball. And Christian gets the ball out of that. A nice pass out there to Jan. Knock on by Green there, so it's a scrum. Abdullah. Ericsson gets the ball out, runs in, Ericsson gets the ball out, that's up to the scrum. Passed a bit too high there. And then Bjorn goes in. It's a beautiful try. It's classic. Half time. We'll see you after the half. Now back for the second half. Kick goes a bit short, but it's caught by an opponent, so that's fine. David takes the ball off that, runs through, finally tackled. So Anton picks it up, keeps going, but he's tackled it. Hadley gets the ball out of that ruck. Might have thought that kick was a good idea, but it probably wasn't. So now, Robin gets the ball. Now Harrison the ball. Another technical problem for the chemist over there. Harrison penalty. There's a hand off there too well. So well that he knocks himself over in the process. Passes to Casper, who runs through, scoring a try for Iceland. No conversion there. Gets the ball off that, runs through. Lovely try. Don't think that can work. Does a little kick there. And gets it and runs around the side. Just tackled in the end though. Gianni's able to pick it up. Passes to David again. Passes to Anton. Passes to Lukio. Sorry, Oscar, who passes to Casper. A lot of sidestepping there by Casper. And Ollie just drops it forward there. Advantage, Atla. Robin gets the ball. Because the advantage is over, Bjorn can run through, and that wasn't it. Was it a try? That was a try. There we are. Try. 2.5 minutes left. Match. Was through, converted there. 2 minutes left. Gets the ball from the kick, tries to run down the side, doesn't work. Both players who attempt are tackled. Robin trying to run around the side there. He does very successfully, but he's tackled in the end. A little offload there. Ollie puts it down. Very center. Got out. 40 seconds left in the match. We put it through. Yes. Okay, I'm sorry, that was the end of the match. Thank you for watching.